More and more Arizonans are finding jobs. That's according to Governor Katie Hobbs. The governor says over 11,000 jobs were created last November and over 12,000 people joined the workforce that same month. Hobbs says the rising numbers are attributed to state investments building pipelines to good paying jobs. The news comes as Governor Hobbs celebrates her 54th birthday.